What's happening, YouTube? Bloodbane here. Continuing with Final Fantasy 15. So, return to Insomnia. Let's fucking do it. I didn't get to see Sydney. I said that kind of weird.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
All right. Oh, we got one last. Oh. Whose favorite food do we want? Gladio? What? That's not your favorite. This is your favorite. No, actually, we probably should do like a really, really good one. Oh, shit. Yes. Let's go with that, Ignis, man. This music. Final campsite, it's even called. Look at us all happy again right now, knowing what's about to happen. This is sad. Creamy fowl saute. I've come up with a new recipe. Let me hear it one last time, Ignis. Journey. New filter. I was kind of hoping he would have some pictures, like, over the years. So I would get to look through some pictures he's got. At least after the main story is done. Hold on. After 10 long years of solitude, Noctis is reunited with his friends, breaking camp for the final time. They return to the crown city of Insomnia, where the chosen king will make his stand and restore the light to the world. Yeah, as I was saying, at least once the main story is over with, I'm going to go back and do every single side thing I could possibly find. And I hopefully don't miss anything. Once I do all the side stuff that I can find, I'm going to look up and see if I miss anything. But I'm not looking anything up until that point, so that's what we're doing. And I know there's so much more time I'm going to be sinking into this game after the main story's over. There's going to be a lot of stuff left.
Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah. This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
With pleasure.
That's the way.
Damn! This thing fucking hits hard.
Haven't fought together like this in ages.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
It's sad music too, man. I am legitimately sad that we were at the end of this journey. Like I said, I'm happy to know. I got plenty of stuff to come back and do. Oh, there's some magic shit. We better do some elemancy. We gotta have open flasks, yeah. Yeah, we got a bunch of them. I wanna make the biggest fucking baddest spell I can. $327, holy shit. I think 327 is the biggest one we can get. We'll use the Magitek core. The biggest fucking baddest spell I can possibly make right now. Actually, I could probably make a better one.
Could catch some Z's here.
Probably can.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
Nope. It's time for us to just move on and get this over with. I like this clothes we have now. I hope we can wear this post game. And I'm wondering why we didn't get to wear it this whole time. We look good, man. Why sad song? Why?
Demons,
what are these fucking things? Nagarena.
Ready for this?
Ignis!
Just the thing.
Want some?
Ow, these things are fucking tough. Get it, Remo. Oh shit, oh, this is the white man. Holy fuck.
Turned into a frog. What the hell are you talking about?
Yeah!
We did it, guys.
Impeccable.
It seems Prompto was turned into a frog. Oh, I like that he said.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
We've really upped our game as hunters, haven't we? Of course, sure ran us through the ringer.
Even Aranea's been taught a thing or two.
It won't be for naught. There's still gonna be cleanup when all is said and done.
Yeah, I'm sure you can handle it.
Remember when we used to hang out here?
Yeah, like every day.
And the prince worked part-time nearby.
Wearing a scowl on his face the whole time.
Hey, I smiled as much as I could.
It just wasn't that fun, man. Okay, so I think what's gonna end up, as far as episodes go, this one we're gonna explore this town and try and find all the little conversation pieces we can like that. And then I'll end it. And we'll pick up the next episode with the ending of the game. Firecross. That makes me wonder. Actually, now that I picked that up and I'm thinking about it just a little bit, I wonder if this is going to turn out to be the very beginning of the game. You know, in the beginning when you're in that fiery area and there's all that, that fucking guy sitting there. I wonder if that was Arden. And if that's what we're going to fight. You bastards.
Let's take it down.
Ignis.
Roger.
Still got it, Gladio? Looks like it, man. Look at that big fucking thing.
Nice work, Gladio.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Still got a lot left in us, man. It's just sad to think that the other three, they don't know exactly how this is going to end, but Noctis, he knows that in the end, that he has to die. There's like no way around it. That's good story, man. I think that the story in this is actually really good. I've really enjoyed it. Well, I can't say for certain yet, because we haven't hit the ending. And it could disappoint me, but I find that pretty doubtful. I don't think that's going to be the case.
You've got this.
Of course.
What the fuck is that?
It's time.
He's killing things. What is that? Oh my god, it's level 72. Fuck. I mean, we could try. Oh my god, no fucking way. Oh fuck. No, get up. Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck. No. Holy fuck. Alright, I was gonna try and fight that, but no fucking way. That's a shame. That thing is badass. Oh, but if we rest, things are gonna get better.
That's the way.
Sight to sense what's around me.
Glad that's over.
Indeed.
No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
We might actually end up just finishing the game here, because I don't know how long this end area is. And I'm not cutting the episode off at fucking 16 minutes. Alright, guys. Let's just rest up. Try and enjoy this little time we have left. You can still call Umbra at this point, which is interesting to me. I wonder if this is the point of the game, that if you want to finish everything up, you go back here. Well, Prompto, I see you still take a lot of, not that good at pictures. Yeah, I wonder if this is the point. As a matter of fact, I better just save then, in case that is the case. We still have that one way, way back. It's like 32 hours. Way back. Alright, guys. We aren't fighting that thing. We aren't even gonna try. I'm gonna try and avoid that.
I sense trouble.
That's right.
Yeah.
Nice, Iggy.
Yeah, man.
No time for compliments.
Yeah, I got work to do.
No, we have to fight through here.
Think there's any other way around?
We might want to head
under. Wow. It's one hell of a battle we waged here.
Ha! Oh. Son of a bitch. No, guys, leave it. That thing's way too strong for us. Like, if it didn't kill us in one hit, I would definitely try and fight it. But it kills us in one hit. Down we go.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Then we got a good thing going here.
Love synergy.
I've shown the power of teamwork. Yeah. Not
on it.
Get it, Prompto.
Move it or lose it!
We're done here. Don't worry, I got this.
one.
Damn it. What the hell? I haven't used the greatsword in way too long. Not that good with it. I don't think we really care for it.
Don't drop your guard.
I didn't! Well, maybe a little. But never again.
I don't know. I like the spear. That is definitely my favorite weapon. Although the one-handed sword, I actually liked the King's one that we were using for a while. I did like that as well. I hear some big creature, man. They look good, man. These clothes, they look pretty damn good.
Only a little bit further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Ah, yes, sir, your majesty.
We need you, Glad. We all need to make it there, guys. What is that? That thing is huge.
No room for error.
That's fucking super high level, I bet. That thing is badass. Behemoth King. Nah, man, we could take this thing. This thing looks fucking awesome. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay.
Holy shit.
Ignis. I've just the thing.
Oh shit, I failed that.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm fine.
Thanks, Gladio.
You really do care, big guy.
Someone's gotta look after you. Prompto's barely hanging on.
Prompto. Okay.
You're not done yet.
I'm done toiling away for you.
You son of a bitch! I was about to point warp. Oh shit, Prompto died. Damn right. All right, I guess that'll happen. shit, everybody's down. Yeah. God damn it. No, not high potion, that's a waste.
Gladio.
Nice.
Thanks. Are we candid today?
Prompto.
Going for it!
Poor gold farms.
Must?
Or damn.
Yeah.
Damn, man, this Behemoth King is pretty fucking strong.
Sorry.
Yeah, down he goes. Oof.
Impressive.
It was.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Nice, I think we might need that. That was a good fight. That was pretty difficult. Made up for the time when we cheesed Deadeye, that I felt bad about Lame for doing. Alright, we're gonna save one last time here. Nah, we're gonna leave that one by the bed. We'll leave that be. Oh boy. Let's do it. Just, I'm really looking forward to seeing the end of all of this. Oh, but we ain't done yet. Still got some exploring to do. There's no big creature or anything down here. We're still gonna look around because you never know, right? There could be something cool down here. I don't want to miss that. Because chances are, even in post game, you probably can't come back here. If there is post game, I guess if it's like other Final Fantasy games, you don't get to go back. You finish the game, you're done.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Oh, fuck.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Yup. Yup, this is the beginning of the game.
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Knock! Over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Thanks, Mario.
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
Oh,
Oh, fuck. He's got me, guys.
Once this is all over,
one thing at a time.
Fair enough.
Want some?
They were destroying him. I can't lock onto him, though. This is weird. There we go. Snapshot, man.
Okay.
Oh yeah, summon. I'm gonna use it. Oh yeah, what do we got? Holy fuck, who is this? Oh, it's fucking Bahamut, man. Oh shit. Actually, I want to equip, yeah, here we go. Stop casting. Alright, we don't need that. We want a blizzard here. Heal cast. I guess that's what we got, fuck it. We're getting them though, we're fucking getting them.
Go. Prompto! Alright! Feels like I'm just hitting air! And the flames go hotter! What can we do to kill it?
Stay back so it doesn't kill us!
Holy shit, what is this? Oh my god. Oh fuck! Oh fuck, we met him in the air, man.
Move it or lose it!
Fuck him up. Get him, fucking Gladio. My bad. Snapshot, man. This is badass. Please don't give me a picture of this much. They got that one right there, like when he's in the air. That'll be fucking badass. Alright, we need another spell. We need to be like all Blizzard. Blizzaga would be awesome. That's fine, we'll do that. Equip. Bloodline. Fuck him up! That hit hard.
Burning super hot now.
Going out in a blaze.
Like fire. Don't worry, man. Fire. Oh, right in the fucking face. Shit, yeah. Oh fuck, Shiva! This is gonna be Shiva, ain't it? Oh yeah, let's fucking see. Oh yeah, here it is. There's Gaetheana right there. Ifrit, man, you're fucked. Diamond dust, oh yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. That's awesome.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
On we go.
Damn, that was awesome. That was a great fight, man. Before we... No, there ain't gonna be no items here.
Ten years and you're still acting like a kid.
Come on, Noct!
What? I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean it. I just didn't want to use the greatsword. But my spear did nothing against Ifrit, so... I had to use the greatsword right there. I said I was going to leave this to the very end of the... Just have an episode all on its own, but... That's what we're gonna do. So, I'm gonna cut this off here. And I hope you guys are looking forward to the end of this as much as I am. Because I can't fucking wait. And I'm going right into it. So, I'll catch you guys in the next episode of 5.15.